Off to the side. You're going to use this hand for stability as you guide yourself down and press back up, performing more of a unilateral push-up but not quite a single arm push-up. This is also just as much of a core exercise as it is an upper body exercise, so make sure your hips aren't rotating, keeping the hips nice and still, glutes tight.